Good morning, pilgrims. It's about 7:15 and the restaurant opens up at 7:30. I want to get a good breakfast this morning. Today I'm leaving the city of Afonsagrada and I'm heading towards Ocadavo. I made it into town yesterday after enduring a very strong hailstorm with hail the size of marbles striking me heavily in the back and head, and it was really tough. I've never experienced a hailstorm like that. I had no cover, nowhere to hide, no trees, nothing. So there was no turning back, just keep moving forward. I had another pilgrim behind me named Ian. He's from England. He was 100 meters behind. I couldn't look back to see if he was okay because I thought I would lose an eyeball. But today, we're both fine. We've made it into town and we're both leaving towards Ocadavo. So.
Buen camino, Javi. Ya estamos llegando. Faltan 5 minutos. Ahí vienen los madrileños y el canario. Buenos días y buen camino. El chaval está punchado. Buen camino, Ian. Okay, the rain has not started yet. There's been a threat of it for quite a while now. I'm getting very close to Ocalavo. Actually, I might have miscalculated the time. Maybe I still have another hour to go. There's a little bit of thunder, just a few raindrops, but not enough to put the poncho on. I don't want to be in the poncho sauna. So I'll push on. I haven't seen another pilgrim for a couple of hours. I think I'm the last guy coming into town today. Onward on the Camino Primitivo. I'm about 1 hour away from Ocalavo. The trail is a muddy mess. Probably because of the heavy, heavy rain and hailstorm we had yesterday. Today there's been a little bit of thunder happening, but it's in the distance, and just a few drops of rain. So I've got my rain gear out and on today, not taking any chances, because yesterday I was soaked through and through. But right now, so far, so good. I should be in town in 1 hour.